Hello, hi. Good afternoon. Hi, hi. Wait. I need to be careful with my phone. I don't want to drop the phone in the water. Hi, welcome, welcome. How are you? Hi, Tommy. Ooh, need to be very careful. So, this is a pit stop during way. Hi, welcome. The water is fantastic, transparent, crystal clear. Welcome to Tuscany. I am going by a motorbike around the coasts, and I decided to stop because it's too hot, and I decided to swim a little bit in this place. There are a lot of people, but it's crystal clear. I show you the show you here. Sono italiana, sì. No, con una Vespa. I am traveling by Vespa today on the coasts, and I decided to stop because it's too hot. Still banned. We would know. We are still banned. Yeah, in Italy, no, we are not yet, and finger crossed. It's lovely. It is lovely, and it's like a natural swimming pool. There are a lot of natural swimming pools, some of them with the shape of a swimming pool by the sea, but natural. Hey, hey! One of the rare people who publish... Thank you. You're very kind. It's fun. I need it sometimes. I'm full of cream because it's very hot today. The situation in Italy is so and so. Now it's okay. Now it's okay, but we need to stay, you know, careful because it's not yet over. I tell you guys, the water is fantastic. Thank you for sharing, Tommy. This beautiful crystal clear water. You see the color, it's fantastic. It's really wonderful to be here. And all around you have, look. Do you know Antalya? I know Antalya, beautiful. Oh, someone, a fish is touching my leg. And drinkable, looks like, but it's salty. Better not. Yeah, Antalya and Turkey. Turkey, it's fantastic. I've been there like 2 years ago. Fishing eels. Yeah. You know, there are small fishes like that. No jellyfishes. No. Small fish like that. And they touch you. Like that. Oh, it's strange. You know, I think the lockdown was good also for the sea, the Med Sea, and for fish, and for every kind of, you know, life on the planet. I've been here before, and the water usually was never so clear. So I think the lockdown was good. Ciao, did you have fun last night? Yes, Tommy. I've been in this party villa in Forte dei Marmi. After a long, we were few people, you know, but fun. We should lock down every, you know, it's not the best, but I think our planet needed a stop, you know. This water, it's not polluted anymore. And last year, and the sky, look at the sky. You see, that's the water. And parlo anche italiano, sì, benvenuto, sono a Castiglioncello. Castiglioncello. Look at the sky, guys. No clouds all over. You see, we are on this street. Villas, just villas and a walk. The planet did a vacation from us. Absolutely, yes. Yeah, it's refreshing, it's fantastic. I am traveling around the coast because I want to see, you know, to visit a little bit. Tomorrow I'll be back. I'll be back to Milano tomorrow for, you know, work. It's my last week of work, and then I will have a couple of weeks of holiday. And Italy so far, it's quite relax. Hey, hi, about hello from Pakistan, welcome. About COVID, finger crossed. I don't think it's over, guys, but we want to be positive, but still we follow all the rules, and you know, it's very important. You see here beautiful restaurants just on the way. This is a stairs to a villa there. Ma che costume, ma che te frega del costume, guarda l'acqua. This is a natural and free beach. So it's not a beach really, it's a kind of swimming pool, and people come here and just you know, relax with their own umbrella, and you know, they just enjoy the place. They don't have to pay. But if you go just 10 meters farther down there, this is a lake. This is the Med Sea, our Med Sea. It's not a lake. And this is a kind of natural swimming pool, Med Sea in Tuscany. We are in Castiglioncello, which is like half an hour driving from a town called Leghorn, which is close to Pisa. And it's the coast of Tuscany, which is so fantastic. You need to smuggle me into Italy. Yes, why not? Yeah, I like to show, you know, to share my country. And this is Tuscany. I really love Tuscany. I come often here because it's beautiful. This is Mediterranean Sea. Yes. Look at the color. This is a natural... you know, little there are places with really natural swimming pool. They have the shape of a swimming pool and they are by the sea. People go there, they don't have to pay, they stay, the water is like that. Fantastic. Some other places are beaches with sands. I prefer rocks than sands, because I don't like to have, you know, sands everywhere. We haven't been in our best behavior. That's why Europe banned us. Ah, Tommy, I don't know what to say because it's a political question here. And for me, it's such an incredible situation not to travel. But this summer goes like that. We will see in the future. I hope we will not have a second wave of COVID in September, but I'm not sure about that. Now, 2 days ago, we had 45 cases in Jesolo, which is a place in Veneto. So we are not over. We need to be careful. We need to stay, you know, with open eyes, and but we will see. I want to be positive and I want to enjoy the holiday today. I want to enjoy Tuscan water. Subscribe to my YouTube channel called Never Fold. All right, we will see. They are predicting another wave in September. I hope not also. Exactly. Exactly, you know, it's very easy because we don't know anything about this coronavirus. We don't know anything. We don't have the vax. We don't know what to do. So, not an easy situation. I think I'm going close to this rock. So I really love these places. Oh, I need to be careful because if I drop the phone, it's not a good The water is very, very fantastic. And you know what? It's the right temperature. So, is there any second wave? It will be in September. We don't know. We don't know. We can predict that maybe it's possible, but we don't know for sure. Nothing. We just try to be alert and to watch what is going to happen. Stop the spread. We are responsible for our current situation. Shame on us. You know, you are right. I mean, we need to be careful, everybody. And for example, I always use a mask. Now the mask is not mandatory anymore in Italy and in Lombardy region, which is the most was the most attacked by the virus. But I want to use the masks for all the time because you know my droplets. I am negative. I've done the serological, and I'm negative. So I've never had coronavirus before. I didn't know. I did the blood test, the serological test, and I know I didn't do it.